Yep. So the plan today is to meet one and the rest for dinner. But it's fast 30 seconds! Yay! Hope this can be heard, see? Okay, so we're now walking towards Michael's shop. I wanna. It's a cupcake bakery. Very soon. So I can breathe. It's too dark, it's too loud in the city. If I had a god, I would say he was wrong. Got these scars. Say hi!
Hi!
I'm doing vlogging.
Why?
I'm gonna try. I wanna see whether it works for Europe.
I thought we're gonna use.
God, look at my pimple. Look at my pimple.
Look at your pimple. Look at your cunning.
What's wrong with it?
In the gambar, it looks very.
Black.
Anti tattoo.
Check your face. Your face is anti tattoo. What are you doing?
Tea.
What tea is it?
This is passion fruit.
We're
gonna have tea outside.
Well, to make up for lunch.
To make up for lunch.
I see you have a new standee outside.
What is standee?
Standee lah, the thing that says dessert stress spell backwards or something like that.
That's a very old
okay. Idea. You know, actually, when I first came in, I was wondering, is that Michael? Aku dah buka tau.
Then?
Aku dah buka. I thought it's your co-worker or something. So this is Michael's shop. Ini jatuh mak. This is Michael's shop.
I'll get cups.
At Orchard Central. It's Orchard Central, right? So he sells very cute cupcakes. I should ask him something. Yeah, I see that you didn't fill in your.
No, it was too dark. So it's like, I went to the shop, it's like, no, I think it's a bit different. So I just like get rid of like 80% of it.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, we're now walking to Far East. Finally, it's 8 p.m. That's Zeus. Zeus was telling us that he has to sell mooncakes. He has to sell DWG mooncakes. Tell them how many you have to sell.
$116,000
worth of mooncakes. Okay. $116,000. Gosh.
Bring it on.
That's cray cray. So anyway, we are at Orchard Road. This is Orchard Road. I thought I look like a fool, see. I'm trying this so that I can do it in Europe without shame.
Is this allowed in Europe?
It is lah, but just not in the museum. Okay, so a little bit of background. Farhan is the best friend. He's the one in the white and black shirt. And Wan is the second best friend. He's the one in the camo. And in between them is Shake. Shake is also a best friend, I suppose. So now we're walking to Far East to go to Segar for food. It was fun buying for us. Yep. Okay, Shakir's got another story, go.
Then, my family brunch and then I bought Ian.
Kat mana?
National
IP. Oh, is it the one that you put the Instagram photo, right?
Yeah, correct. It was quite big, Fajul Ali was there.
Fajul Ali is there, so it's big.
Sharif's was acting there. And then some other Indonesian Brunei kids.
Organized by who?
The main point.
Organized by who?
Who
invited you?
One of the dancers.
Okay, what's it tied to?
So Ian was there, then you were so nervous.
Why? Oh, finally!
Yeah.
So Ian met your friend, but he didn't meet me, okay?
Well. We didn't have an event yet. Aku nak jumpa, tapi kau cakap macam, no, it's not serious yet.
Meeting me is an event.
Yeah.
We're here for Farhan's birthday.
And then the camera is always on him.
Tak, tak, tak. Eastern.
Oh, I'm sorry. You caught that on camera.
I did.
I'm sorry, I was talking shit to his face.
Michael is doing work.
It ends straight away.
As usual. Zeus requested for fried rice.
Zeus say something.
Hi. I really want fried rice.
And scallop.
He wants fried rice on top of the cupcakes what we had.
Oh my god. And yesterday he texted me and said, Wan, let's have no carbs diet.
For real?
I'm serious.
Yeah, having carbs just tonight.
What? Such a lie.
Yeah, I'm telling you.
Why do you think, why are you setting yourself up for failure? Really, Zeus? No carbs?
Oh, I've been doing it for a while, then I stopped.
The world is like the day I'm missing. So rapey, see. We know what you eat for lunch, okay?
What?
I don't know. Sushi, yeah?
I had the nasi.
Nasi
biryani with the
oh, because nasi is not crab. It's carbs. I almost had nasi biryani again, though. Today. It's terrible.
I had the worst Western food in the history of Western food.
Is it brown?
No, it's like this, okay? It's they blanch the carrots. I mean, I appreciate blanched
carrots.
But when they serve the blanched carrots, they put the water together the carrots. Why? Then the water make my bread soggy.
Yeah, that's not good.
Then I was like, makcik ni roti saya, I mean, I don't know soggy in Malay. Cik, makcik roti saya
lembut.
Soggy.
Is it lembut?
Berair.
Why did she put the water on it? I don't
understand. She's bodoh ni, guess what she said? Ni bukan air, ni soap.
Ni kantong.
I told my mum this story tau. My mum said, ni mesti semua tak ada passion yang masak.
Oh, right.
Semua makan gaji je.
Where's the present?
I mean, if I put it on now and then it detects that I just ate, right?
Yeah.
And I have to walk.
It'll tell you how many calories you just taken in.
No, there's a calorie tracker.
So.
Can you throw it out, sis? This thing is broken.
Then aku belum masukkan.
It says it's not tracking me.
I don't know how to put it. Yes, correct.
It's very difficult. It's not very Apple-like. Because I have a fitness tracker on my watch. Change the way we exercise.
You want me to do it?
I put it successfully before, but it's a little tight.
Oh, see.
Kena download belum?
Dah, tak kena download. I keep you all in the back of
my mind. We will fools to try. It's basically okay, the lamb, right? Okay, show the picture. There's a booklet inside, right? Show the picture. Okay, so basically it's the thing, right? It's supposed to mimic the science beakers, the science laboratory beakers. That's why it's called a beaker. No, it's the right way up.
Let me check if my fitness tracker actually tracked me eating.
What?
The video's
not. No, it's not.
Do you like the cake?
I love it.
Whose cake is better?
My cake is better.
Why is your cake better?
Because it's blue and
Zeus recently went to thread his eyebrows. Oh, not bad. Shaki is actually attacking the cake. That's rare. Oh.